Welcome to my channel, Innova World.
Hey guys, once again welcome back to my channel. I'm here to help you guys with my best knowledge and ideas. This tutorial will be highly effective for only for aeronautical engineering students and especially those who are preparing for competitive examination. Today I'm gonna solve a problem on turbojet. Here is the question. An aircraft with a turbojet engine flies at a velocity of 100 meter per second. If the jet exhaust velocity is 300 per meter, the propulsive efficiency of the engine, assuming a negligible fuel air ratio, is. There are four sets of options: 0.3, 0.50, 0.67, and 0.80. Now, this question consists of an option, so please keep that in mind. It consists of negative mark and this problem of 2 marks. Let's go to the solution. Here comes the given data. First, they have given that flies of an aircraft, that is a velocity of an aircraft is 100 meter per second, and the exhaust velocity is VE equals to 300 meter per second. Now recall the propulsive efficiency formula, that is 2 sigma by 1 plus sigma. What is sigma? That is V, it's a ratio between the VI by VE. So substitute that value in that sigma value. So you get as 100 by 300, you get 0.3. Now substitute that 0.33 value, this 0.33 value in this previous equation, that is eta p r and that. So you get as 0.503. Make sure if you forget to keep this 2, you will get a different answer. So please memorize the formula. So eta pr equals to 2 sigma by 1 plus sigma. You substitute that and you get that eta pr equals to 0.503. And so your right option is B. Hope this session was useful. If you have further inquiry, you can drop down to my mail to 9489224114, and don't forget to share with your needy friends, senior, junior. Tata, take care. Hey guys, once again welcome back to my channel. I'm here to help you guys with my best knowledge and ideas. This tutorial will be highly effective for only for aeronautical engineering students and especially those who are preparing for competitive examination. Today I'm gonna solve a problem on turbojet. Here is a question. An aircraft with a turbojet engine flies at a velocity of 100 meters per second. If the jet exhaust velocity is 300 per meter, the propulsive efficiency of the engine, assuming a negligible fuel air ratio, is. There are four sets of options: 0.3, 0.50, 0.67, and 0.80. Now, this question consists of an option, so please keep that in mind. It consists of negative mark and this problem of 2 marks. Let's go to the solution. Here comes the given data. First, they have given that flies of an aircraft, that is, a velocity of an aircraft is 100 meter per second, and the exhaust velocity is VE equals to 300 meter per second. Now recall the propulsive efficiency formula, that is 2 sigma by 1 plus sigma. What is sigma? That is V, it's a ratio between the VI by VE. So substitute that value in that sigma value. So you get as 100 by 300, you get 0.3. Now substitute that 0.33 value, this 0.33 value in this previous equation, that is eta p r and that. So you get as 0.503. Make sure if you forget to keep this 2, you will get a different answer. So please memorize the formula. So eta PR equals to 2 sigma by 1 plus sigma. You substitute that and you get that eta PR equals to 0.503. And so your right option is B. Hope this session was useful. If you have further inquiry, you can drop down to my email to 9489224114, and don't forget to share it with your needy friends, senior, junior. Tata, take care.